This is murder! Murder! Call a rehearsal and 50% of the company's absent. Punishment tour, studying for a quiz. Lacrosse, Venturi tubes. I've heard a great deal about the discipline in this joint. You're supposed to be famous for it. Well, I haven't seen a sign of it in connection with this show. There's more discipline in a broken-down burlesque troupe than you have up here with all your salutes, your yes-sirs, your no-sirs, your fancy uniforms and parades. Discipline in the theater means being on time, getting the job done. Rehearsal is called for 2 o'clock. It's not 2:01 or 2:02. If an actor is late, he apologizes to the entire company. If he's late a second time, he's fired. Now, 2 of you men have taken the trouble to put together a good show, a show worthy of Broadway. Well, if it's worth doing at all, it's worth doing well. And if it weren't, I wouldn't have stayed here 24 hours. So from here in, punishment tours can wait, studies can wait, lacrosse can wait. And we'll throw out some rules and regulations. Rehearsal is called, you'll be on time. You'll know your words, and you'll know your routines. You're going to work harder than you've ever worked since you came here. I'll show you what discipline is. Because I don't like this brass hat factory, and I never expect to like it.
Tell him not to go away mad, just go away.
Quiet! Quiet! The next guy that opens his kiss, he gets thrown out of the theater. That's final. That goes for each and every one of you.
Is he always this violent?
The army did it to him. It started when he asked for a size 8 shoe, and they gave him a 12. Never been the same since.
Catch me on this. And Princess, you and the rest of the girls watch.
Take that again.
See what I mean? Discipline.